At Carolyn Chisholm College, we offer a diverse range of subjects in the VCE area, crossing all the faculties, humanities, English, science, mathematics, to name just a few.
We are a large school. We have a large cohort of Year 11 and Year 12 students, and that means we can offer a wide range of subjects.
I work with our Pathways Coordinator, John Dakin, to make sure that our delivery of VCE is first and foremost compliant, that our assessment procedures are in line with the VCAA rules.
We've worked hard to make sure that our students can be the best they're called to be. So we have a swimming pool, an 800-seat auditorium, a gym, two campus libraries, an outdoor education site, and just many other facilities that really aim to make our students achieve the highest they can. I'm really proud of our students and our staff. We have a very professional staff, a highly qualified staff, who really care about our students' learning.
Delivering VCE is a great opportunity for students to undertake an internationally recognised high school certificate.
The Australian Catholic University is one of our key partners, and we're able to offer subjects for our Year 12 students that include university units because of that partnership. We also have partnerships with the University of Melbourne. We're working with them on a project regarding literacy so that we can develop curriculum programs to support the literacy of our students.
So it's important to understand that English has to be one of the subjects that's studied at VCE level.
We've got a very, very dedicated team of English teachers who are all very passionate about English. So it's really trying to encourage that love of reading and therefore to increase just the books that they've read, and builds up your vocabulary and your understanding of the world and world knowledge and other people and empathy and all those kinds of things. So yeah, open to what the possibilities are. They've got more of a wealth of things to draw on, more cultural reference points.
And it's important for me that our students have a global perspective of where they are in this world. And that's why our partnership with China is so important to us.
I'd like the international program to give students from abroad and from our college the opportunity to develop a sister school relationship with schools overseas, where each of the students can immerse each other in the cultures that they're studying in. This will broaden their opportunities to further studies, where they can go on and gain certificates, diplomas, bachelor degrees or doctorates in particular areas of study, both here and abroad.
Based on my experience here at the college and my previous experience working with a Chinese school introducing the VCE, I believe the college is in a great position to support any school that wants to introduce a VCE program within their college. And I believe we have the expertise that would deliver meaningful outcomes for the students of those schools.
So the student really should tailor the VCE to best suit their strengths, to best suit their interests.
We're committed as a college to providing a personalised learning environment. It's really important to our students that they're able to study subjects that they're interested in and that they're passionate about. And our teachers work incredibly hard to provide a learning experience that all students can achieve success.
I am extremely fortunate to lead a team of 22 science teachers who are all experts in their field. Their passion about science education and delivering programs is their top priority. So the college offers four VCE science subjects, which include psychology, physics, chemistry and biology.
One thing that sets the college apart from other schools with technology is that we're always thinking from the perspective of learning and what students need to learn. In the area of computing studies, universities are providing more opportunities for students to study algorithmics and subjects that are a combination of maths and computer science, but that they can do that as part of the VCE.
We're very proud. We've seen a wonderful improvement in our scores over the past few years. Our VCE students have been working extremely hard, and we've been able to see an increase in our median study scores at VCE. We've moved up above 30 now, which we're really excited about. Some of our students have done extremely well with their ATAR scores as well. The ATAR score allows students to enter university, and we've seen students over the past few years get ATAR scores up near 99.95, which is the top possible score.
I think the greatest thing about Caroline Chisholm College is its commitment to academic learning and improvement.
I find the college very welcoming. and very warm. And that starts from, you know, the leadership of the college all the way down to the teaching staff, and there is a sense of belonging to the college, which is great, and you don't find them that in many places.
One of the greatest things too is that the relationships you build with teachers, for me, it enriched my experience of learning, because some teachers here are really great and they've helped me to realize there's more than just getting a score, and they're invested in getting you to learn something, which is really important.
That's what drives us forward, makes us grow even more, that people are willing to take risks and make the most of opportunities so that they can be the best versions of themselves.
So we are committed to this partnership with China, and I can say as principal that we will fully support the resourcing of this important partnership. Our mentors are highly qualified and they'll work with teachers in China to make sure that we can get the best not only out of our students, but also out of the students in China. I welcome you to visit our college and see why we are leaders in learning excellence.